Yo.
Listen.
Hold on. We have a video, my friend, Futa. See Futa, he come back here and say, he believe that.
See up on the money. Bank up on the money. Go to Africa. Build a house. Build an empire. Africa is the place.
I'm saying believe in an alien.
I don't believe in an alien. I know alien exists.
I know illegal alien still. I don't see an alien yet still.
But watch what I'm going to show you all your mind small now. You believe say illegal alien exists. When them say somebody an illegal alien for America or Canada, it means that you were not born here and not of this realm. Same thing with outer extraterrestrial beings. They are not of the earth. So they are aliens. So all you accept illegal alien, but you don't understand, say you have alien outside of this world. You know about portals and those things that open and close, but do you know of these things?
No.
No reason why you don't know.
Sci-fi.
Here am I, you're the Penny Bling. Go and research. You're lost.
Yo, put up. Tell them how we used to teleport from Africa. Tell them. Show them.
No, but now the same powers where we use them called Obia and make you run from it when them are use it. Teleportation, a thing where Africans used to use. The man never used to walk 10,000 miles. Then even now you can go and see natural video where man still are using magic and raise himself off of the ground without touch ground, nobody now hold him up with him fire and him spiritual scripture them and him something them. Them call it Obia for make you black people run from it. It's not Obia. It's black magic. Hey. You remember all that?
Put that hype that here. Remember, full of reasoning. Yo, see me next pressure. Yo, tell me here.
Because are you telling him about the Illuminati? You know?
Mellow, my name.
Tell him about the Illuminati in the NBA. Because
yeah, run. Yo, I don't know, it's a good day. A long time I don't see my friend Futa. I tell him, I'm talking about bugger things. I have to put this on YouTube, I swear.